We've been tapped for a search and rescue. The Navy's been flying sorties against rebel positions from its carrier battle group in the Black Sea. Last night, the bad guys got lucky with a SAM and took out one of our F-18s. The pilot and the weapons officers both bailed out before impact, but the rebels picked them up shortly after they activated their beacons. They're being held for interrogation at a farm near the crash site. Your job is to go in and bring them back out alive. Recon photos show the F-18 is still largely intact but heavily guarded. If it's possible to plant a demo charge and blow the plane, do it. But don't jeopardize your main mission. And try to minimize Ossetian casualties. The Russians are already making a big stink at the UN about us being here, and we don't want to give them any more ammunition. If Moscow decides to intervene, we're going to find ourselves smack in the middle of a major war.
It's 10 o'clock.